So I wasted about a minute and some change trying to make sure that the audio for this game was actually working and that it wasn't too loud or too quiet or anything like that. And so far, it's been working out pretty well. So, yeah. Let's see how this episode goes this time. What is going on, everybody? It is your host of the Biggest Alpha here, CritStatus, and welcome back to another playthrough of The Sims! Yay! Some stuff has changed. A lot of stuff has changed. If you guys have been a part of the streams that I've been having on Twitch, you may have seen a few playthroughs of me actually going through The Sims. I played for a few hours, made a few characters, made a few extra adjustments, and now my friend, Jake, a rather fly kind of guy who also streams, partnered with me, is also in the game. Well, we're gonna see how this actually goes a little bit. I'm probably gonna save some more character creation for later because I kind of want to get into the lifestyle of these guys, because we already did character creation in the last episode, and now we're in this episode, and we're gonna try and live some life and I want to see how long it goes before a house gets burnt down or a fire gets started, if I'm being perfectly honest with you. We're just gonna jump right into it and see how this goes. Okay, so to go over some of the changes that have actually happened in this house, remember when the way the house looked? I'll post it on screen now so that you guys can see me in the last episode of what the house looked like. Also, if you haven't seen the last episode, what the freak are you doing, dude? Go watch the last episode so you can actually get caught up with the crap that's been going on here so far. We've made a few changes. One, we actually expanded out and got ourselves an actual decent living room. And we got a nice TV. We got a computer stand over here. We got a nicer dining space. We got a little island for our freaking food and guests. The bedroom's actually just a tad bit bigger, but other than that, that's what we've got going on so far. So this is the lifestyle that Ahri and my character have been living through for a little bit now. Ahri got a promotion. I also got a few promotions, and it's nice. Everything's nice so far. It's been fun. So we're gonna see if they don't break anything. This actually looks kind of interesting for whatever reason or another. Please fall through the ice. Please fall through the ice. Please fall through the ice. She's still spinning. Aw, dagnabbit. She almost fell through the ice. Ahri was probably looking forward to that. What the frick am I doing right now? I'm curious. I'm searching. Am I just going through the dark web right now? I'm browsing the web, according to this. I might be searching through the dark web, guys. I might be actually out here trying to buy some drugs. Right now, I'm good in terms of what I need, and I think Ahri might also be good in terms of what she needs. Look at me, actually. Wait a minute, I say that and instantaneously she's uncomfortable. Wait, what? She was uncomfortable for me taking out the trash? I'm being a responsible human being. Woman, Ahri, you go out here and mess with your tree. You got very, very upset the last time you did it. We were messing with this on stream, and literally she like did not love the way that she cut this tree, and thus caused a huge problem for her. And she's already happy because she's outdoors. Like I said, she is a very much an outdoor person, so at least that's how I let her be. And also, she looks different too. She's got different outfits now. So far, I've been making her and myself some different outfits and clothing. I don't know why I'm in gym wear, but oh well, I guess. Okay, it's taking too long. Fast forward. Come on, work a little faster than that. Hey, she reached gardening level 2, that's a plus. Oh. That looks like a very, very unsatisfied dick. How do you feel about this right now, Ahri? I need some sort of feedback here. How do you personally feel about this thing? This flaccid tree. Wait, are you actually happy about that? Leaf Respite, reflecting on the time that went into shaping a bonsai bush is oddly soothing. Bro, she freaky, bro! Okay, look. Dude. Me, I know I like to be on my computer a lot, but god dang, dude, do something. You need to make some friends or something, bro. You're on your day off. What the heck? Hold on a second, Ahri, when do you go to work? You're on your day off too, hold up, we about to go on a date. So more choices, romance, go on a date, ask on a date, there you go. Go out, enjoy yourselves. I need to literally get off my computer. Ahri, do something about it. Thank you. Good lord. Go out. Enjoy y'all. So this is y'all day off. Y'all got a whole day. Y'all better be using it. Okay, where would be a nice place to go to a date? Let's see, we have a library, we have a gym, we have a nightclub, we have a museum, we have the park. I don't like these options. There's probably nothing to do out in the desert. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on a second. There might actually be something to do out here in the desert. Okay, so there's a bar, another gym, a lounge, a museum. We're gonna go to the nightclub, even though it's literally midday. Why am I still in my gym clothes? What the heck? Y'all didn't even dress for the occasion. Alright, you're literally over here still in your casual stuff, and what the freak am I doing? I look so happy to be here, but I'm literally in a jumpsuit. Let's see what we gotta do. Socialize with your date, sit and talk with your date, have both sense be flirty at the same time. I feel like this is gonna be a very, very easy task. The fact that there are people here at 3:57 in the afternoon, honestly kind of shocking. Because this place looks freaking empty. No one is here. Well, I mean, the bartender is here, but still no one's here. What the freak? This is empty. You know what? Nah, we're gonna make the most out of it. I'd rather be here when no one's here than be here when it's crowded and risk some bad stuff happening and somebody get into a fight. Okay, so both of y'all. Okay, this is so. Oh my god. Why are you in a jumpsuit, me? Ari, why are you not in a dress? Alright, so here's what we gonna do. Y'all are already pretty flirty as it is. Okay, so flirt. There you go. That's one of the things that we need to do. And then immediately after, compliment my appearance, because I'm probably very self-conscious right now at the fact that I'm literally wearing a freaking jumpsuit. Tell funny stories, though. You can joke. Okay, we need more flirty options. You guys are literally on a date right now. Come on now. Spice it up a little bit. God, I hate how these Sims sound. Like, this is the weirdest thing ever. The bartender's just going at it, dude. Wait a second. Outfits, change outfit. Bruh, what the frick? Why didn't I know that this was here? Oh my god. Hold on a second. Y'all are literally out here enjoying yourselves. Literally change your freaking clothes. Oh my god. Ari, you need to change too, woman. What the freak? Y'all are supposed to be out here looking nice and y'all ain't even doing that right. There you go. Holy crap. We fixed our fashion problem. There we go. Literally no one batted an eye at the fact that two random people just twirled in an entire 360 degree rotation and somehow their clothes ended up changing. No one batted an eye to that. But you know what? We're gonna move on. See, don't y'all look better? Don't y'all feel better? Come on, I need to get y'all in a flirty mood, but it's not working. Like, it just doesn't want to work. It's probably because I actually need to do some of these active stuff that requires me to get up. In which case, then, I understand why. Please don't make it awkward, though. This is about to be the most awkward thing ever. See? That was tame. And a hug happened! Okay, so, one of them's flirty. Now, how do I get the other one? Why am I not in a flirty attitude right now? Towards probably... Oh my god, you know what? I know what I can do. Kiss her. Do that. Offer her a rose. There it is. Okay, am I flirty? Oh my god, I think I just made everybody over here uncomfortable. Profess undying love. Salif. Did this nigga just pull out a- wait!
This man just pulled out a book!
So did I recite Shakespeare? Like, what did I just say? I can't understand Sim speak. Oh my god, why am I like this? Oh my god, but tell me why that's actually something that I would do as well. Like, oh sweet lord Jesus Christ. We gotta get me flirty. How come Ari's flirty, but I'm nowhere near flirty? Come on, whisper stuff in people's ear. Get flirty. Get swifty. Hold up, I need to see this animation again. I need to actually make sure that I actually saw what I did saw. See, Ari's just all up in the mood right now. And I'm just happy. I legit whipped out a book and quoted Shakespeare. Okay, maybe I'm going about it wrong. Maybe Ahri needs to be the one to actually get me flirty. Because she's already in a flirty attitude, so maybe that'll actually boost it just a little bit. Be enticing. Come on now, guys. This is a date. Y'all are supposed to... Hey! There we go! Give your date a massage. Isn't that a bit much to do here? Oh my god, okay, Ahri's just out here posing and everything else in between. Okay, me giving a massage should honestly be like a thing that I would do. We're literally just standing here. Okay, where is it? More choices. Give a massage. More choices. Frick, have a deep conversation with your date. Okay, that's not that hard. Did he just say swabbing the curves? Okay, so deep conversation. I'm trying to accomplish everything before the date ends up ending, because I think that's what's happening right now. Deep conversation. Okay, so the flirty environment, or the flirty stuff is gone mainly because they're talking about, like, life. I'm assuming. I don't speak sim speak. Give her a massage. That's the last thing you need to do. Y'all haven't even eaten on this date. What the freak is wrong with y'all? Come on, where's the massage? It literally was an option, right? Offer massage. There it is. Y'all literally went on a date and didn't even eat. Just in the middle of the floor. Just straight up. Okay, so the date's about to end. Can we actually order food from this guy? No, okay, is there a spot to eat in here? Are you serious? What type of nightclub doesn't have food? This is horrible. This is a horrible place to be. I mean, it's got bathrooms at least. It has the common decency for that. But I mean, where's the food at? These people are hungry. They're trying to have a good night and everything else in between, and y'all are just screwing them over because y'all don't have anything to eat but chips. Okay, so I'm flirty again. Okay, let's go ahead and set the mood for Ahri then in that case. Let's spread the love. Let's spread the flirtiness. Wait, what did I just click? What's about to happen to these two people? I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. I need an adult! Vitor? Okay, hang on a second. That's a legitimate question. Guys, for all my guys watching this video right now, do you guys like being given flowers or roses or things of that nature? I don't know how I feel about it personally, but I feel like that's a gesture that is interesting. I don't know how I personally would take it, but I feel like that'd be something interesting if you guys would actually like. If guys actually like took that sort of thing, you know? I don't know. That's something to debate about in Discord in the comments and everything else. By the way, links to all that stuff are going to be in the description below. Join the Discord, chat with me, holler at me. Also, join the stream so you can see more of this stuff, because I tend to do more of this on stream and make videos on this as everything's evolving. So, yeah. Do that. All the links below. Do it. Click it. Click. All right, it's time to leave. Y'all need to eat. And also need to bone, because we're not about to end this night and y'all ain't boning. Ahri, you are in charge of cooking tonight. You are going to make dinner and everything else in between, and it's going to be absolutely amazing. Actually, wait, do we already have leftovers? Yes, we do have leftovers. But you're gonna cook something fresh. We're not eating leftovers after a nice date out at the club. So here's what we're gonna do. Serve dinner, and we are going to have vegetable dumplings. Ahri, I'm leaving you in charge of that. Me, anytime that you have an attempt to even think about cooking, you sit down. You're gonna let Ahri do this. Ahri, this is your time to shine. And I'll keep tabs on me. It does look like I'm just gonna be on the computer until I actually do get hungry enough. So Ahri, this is your time to shine. Let's make it happen. No! 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 Don't you freaking dare! This is Ahri's time to shine. Are you in a mood, me? No! Stop! Ahri's making food already! Sit down! Ahri is going to be the one making dinner. You sit and watch TV. Ari, you're doing good. Might have spoke too soon. Hey, Ari, let's... Don't... Just don't start a fire. Please, for the love of God, don't start a fire. Whatever the freak you do, please do not start a fire. I know me, I know I'm probably hungry, I know that probably is that extra tab that's right there. Actually, no. Kid stuff? What the- Why am I watching kid stuff? Okay, we got the food. That's all we need. Ari, now, what you can do is call to meal. And I can stop watching kid food. Or kid shows. What the freak did I just have on that TV? I'm actually a little concerned now. There, now everyone's eating. It's gonna be nice. Ari probably needs to go to the bathroom after this. Yep, so that needs to happen. And then I think I'm probably gonna be good-ish, maybe? Alright, we'll see. Okay, wait a minute. I did not mean to do that. Okay, wait, hold it. Cancel that order! There we go. Alright, so far, we're actually doing pretty good. They're enjoying each other's company. They're having a nice meal. I don't think much else needs to be said, but if they can, then by all means, you know, be enticing at the dinner table. Keep the atmosphere going. Y'all know what y'all about to get into tonight. What? I didn't even tell you to do that! I didn't tell you to do that! Oh, God! What was the purpose? What was it? Oh! Ari, where did your food go? Okay, there it is. Oh my God, what am I gonna do with you two? I didn't even make them do that time. That was all him. God dang. This is such a weird moment that's happening right now, and I'm not even mad at it. They're enjoying each other's company, and they're just chatting and having dinner. Although Ari finished her food long before I did, but it's probably because I'm your boy over here getting distracted. That could very well be the case as to what's going on. I could very well be getting distracted as to why. Me, finish your food, dude! You're just letting food go to waste! Okay, so you're just gonna keep talking and not finish eating. Wait, what are y'all doing? What? Come on! I'm not even doing anything! And you can just go take a bite so casually! Oh God, this is wild, bro. Okay, I'm still confused. I'm bored, but that's about to change in a little bit. Okay, Ari, since you're- No. No. None of that. What you're about to do is go over here and use the bathroom instead of that. And then what I'm over here about to do is clean up the food. And by the time she comes out, and hopefully by the time my character cleans up all the food, we should be good to go for a very, very nice night. We're gonna shoot our shot. Oh, is it gonna work? Okay, alright, shot, the shot has been shot. It's been shotted. Okay, is this actually about to happen? This is actually going down, isn't it? Oh my God, this is actually going on. She's not even wearing anything cute. Oh, and there it goes. Let's get it on. Yeah, I'd imagine y'all both want to go to bed after this. Yes, love, baby. Let's get it on. What the? It was a fight. Wait a minute. I'm concerned. Wow. Ethan, was that the whole thing? Yo, I see the double bed there. Oh my God. And just like that, everything's good to go. She just got right out of bed just to get back in it. All right. So that was freaking lovely. Oh, good Lord. Alright, hang on a second. Completely satisfied. Nothing is more satisfying than some nice woohoo. I know the feeling. All right, so now that we've got that sorted, my character is very, very uncomfortable right now. Oh God, wait a minute, that's actually not good. Is he about to pee himself? Please, dude, come on. Come on, bro. Oh God, go to the bathroom! Go to the bathroom! Now! What are you doing? Go! Don't wait for my order! Oh no, oh frick. Oh no, oh no. Go before you freaking piss yourself. What are you doing? Go to the bathroom. Oh my God. Oh my God. Go. What are you waiting for? What's stopping you? What is in the bathroom right now that's actually stopping you from going? Like, legit, you are about to... What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you browsing the web? You need to use the bathroom. Go use the toilet. What's blocking you from getting there? Go! Is there something in front of the door? Am I just missing something right here? Dude, you're gonna piss yourself. I know you need to go to the bathroom! Why can't you move? Okay, so you can move in your own room. Okay! Okay! Did that fix it? What's blocking the door? What the freak is blocking the door? I don't understand what's going on here that's preventing you from stepping outside the door. The door isn't locked. What is happening? I'm gonna piss myself. I'm literally gonna piss myself. Dude! Well, okay, the door isn't locked! You're just lazy! You'll walk everywhere else in your room, but you won't leave it! Ari's over here enjoying her sleep and you're having a crisis. Dude, I need you to, oh my God, I have 48 seconds. Wait a minute. Wait, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! My character's actually gonna piss himself. There's no reason though. Sir, why can't you go out there? What's blocking you? Is it the door? Is it really the door? Oh my God, my character's gonna piss himself. No, I gotta get rid of the door. I gotta get rid of the door. I gotta get rid of the door. Apparently the door is the problem as to why my character can't move for whatever reason. He can move around this whole room freely, but I don't know why this door seems to be his problem. So we're just gonna get rid of it. Oh, wait. Now he just doesn't have a way out. Okay, I've made a problem just that much worse. Shit. This is bad. This is bad, guys. This is bad. Okay. Okay. So, here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're gonna do. We need bedroom stuff. No. Wait. No. No. Not here. Building, doors. Doors. Door. Door. Okay, we need a door. We just need a medium door. No. Wait. Crap. No. Short door. I'm sorry. I think that's the right door. If it's literally the not... Okay, that's literally the same door. Okay, me. There literally should be no more excuses as to why you can't go outside. I feel like the door was just broken. Okay, can you leave the room? Please, for the love of God. Yes! Okay, okay, you're good. Go to the bathroom. Go, go, go! Oh my God, how much time do you have before you pissed yourself? Okay, you had like 50 seconds. Oh my God. Oh. Okay. Crisis averted. Crisis freaking averted. Okay. Okay, that almost ended in full-on disaster, but I'm glad that it didn't. And we're gonna stop here, because this is stressing me out. Thank you guys so much for tuning into today's episode of The Sims, and it has been a blast. If you want to see me do more of this live on Twitch next time, be sure to follow all the links that are gonna be in the description, so that way you can go straight to my Twitch channel, and also join the Discord so you don't miss a single live notification from me, and be able to tune in whenever things get serious. Anyways, thank you guys so much for tuning into today's episode, and I'll see y'all next week. I can't believe I almost pissed myself this episode.